In a land of champagne and caviar, one hot dog outlived his expiration date and proved that he's still king of the mountain.
Let's shred this f***ing slope.
When most kings wear a crown, this king wears denim jeans. He's more American than apple pie. He's an apple pie with a motherfucking hot dog in it. The champ is back for a victory lap.
Just how I like it.
The legend of Hotdog Hans is back.
Look out, coming through, holy shit.
Oh my God.
Somebody get my beer.
Sequels are desperate. Well, so is Hans.
Ah, these freaking boots suck. Oh, jeez. Hiking. I'm 85 years old. Get me a freaking Ski-Doo. Hey, you son of a bitch!
Hot dog it up!
Wow! Blow it out your ass! You kids better get off my pipe here. What's up, f***ing needle dick?
You might be wondering why this dog is so crusty.
Son of a bitch.
To understand, we need to go back. Back to the very beginning. People have been going down the mountain the same way since the sport began.
You're going the wrong way, asshole.
Until one day when Hotdog Hans came along.
Oh yeah, rip that shit, baby.
And moved the whole sport forward by going down the mountain backwards. Free skiing was born and the rest is history.
He's a fat old guy.
But these punks.
You shut the hell up.
Yeah, they forgot who started it all.
Backwards? Nobody even knew what backwards was back then.
Maybe they never knew.
F*** you.
So Hans is here to remind them.
One planker alert. Yikes. Hey, bro. You go up pretty high?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can?
Yeah. You will go out of the pipe.
Oh. What do you think? Should we hit this freaking thing?
Remember, speed is your friend.
It is?
Look at him go.
How old is he?
Whoa, yeah! Oh, shit!
Can you come back up here?
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Can
I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it?
Time to rip!
Can I kick it?
Whoa!
Can I kick it? To old people,
oh my lord!
It's like a top dog.
It was unreal, that guy. What do you got? Top of my dog.
Check out, bro! Look out, you freaking loser!
Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Apple-centric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of.
We'll move
on, dog, and give a big shove. This rhythm really hits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the tribe flies high like a
dog. Yeah, baby!
You gotta put that on YouTube.
That's how you lay pipe, baby.
Klaus, can you copy that?
Yeah, you go copy it.
I got nothing, man.
Let me show you how to lay some pipe, ladies. I saw that wink.
In what other sport do you work your way to the top?
Are you in or are you out?
No, I'm gonna wait for a little.
Fine.
Just to come down again.
Who is that guy?
It's f***ing Britney, bitch. These kids, they got no freaking respect, especially these borders. Slow down!
Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it?
You kids are only hating because Hans got more steez. Well, that sounds like a you problem.
Let's see it, geezer.
Geezer?
Move it up, baby. How are bunions feeling on this hot day?
Oh, you guys are barking up the wrong tree. I'll show you what your mom did to me last night right here, all right? Let's do this thing.
Mom did a cork 70 last night, I'm guessing.
Your mom probably did corkscrew me last night.
Yeah.
It was sick.
Dude. Hotdog Hans my mom.
Red Bull might give you wings, but it don't give you balls.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, right on the money. Oh, yeah. I love snow bunnies. I love them.
Yeah, bitch.
That's right. Rip it up. Oh, yeah. I love your kimono. And my man, pal.
And when she knows what she wants from her time.
Oh, yeah, and I was really looking forward to seeing you ski switch today.
All right, don't go backwards.
Abu Dhabi, Abu Dhabi.
Are you? Is this who I think it is?
Dilly Dilly.
Oh, my God.
More like no humping. What is it? Is there something wrong with hitting on chicks? Yeah, yeah, something like that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what you call X Games mode. Look at that, you little shit.
Legend.
All right. Go f*** yourself. Oh, yeah. My skins are cooking. All right, smile.
Yes.
Shake it. Where have you been all my life? Where are you going? Hey, we have that cash gun.
Looks like Hans is back on his high horse. Ride that horsey, Hans. Ride it.
Later, Hans.
Later. All right, give me some of that bacon.
How's it been?
Good.
Fucking happy to be done with pizza.
Oh, yeah. I'm happy for you.
Thank you. I see you all the time.
We do see each other quite a bit.
Do you know me?
Don't tell my wife.
Okay.
Gotta keep that on wraps.
He might not be a family man.
Yeah.
But it's never too late.
Oh, there's my son!
To rekindle the bond between father and son.
That's my son. Not a more proud father in the world.
You know, to pass down wisdoms.
Corny's an emotion, right?
Push it!
Build character.
You wanna do a little bit of slalom?
Well, never mind.
Listen, I saw a couple double D's down in the bumpies. How about we go rip that up?
Just go rip bumps and booze with Chucky Poo.
Check it out.
Hit that shit! Out of the way, jackass! Chuck!
Could it be my baggage and my gold?
That's my son!
That's my father!
Alright, let's go get him, son.
Do my thing, back in my ghetto slang and I'm rapping some dudes. See who I roll with, why some nigga doesn't do this. Niggas who I don't
You think he'd raise Chucky in a straightforward way? Guess again.
Don't your mom switch all the way to the base, huh?
You heard my son. You're a total piece of shit.
All right. Hans is so ass backwards, it almost makes you wish you were dyslexic.
The onion, you crazy bastard.
Snow cold.
Guy can suck my wind.
He's so f***ing skis better. It's f***ing bull. F***ing assholes had arthritis for f***ing 60 years. Check it
out. You like that? That's how we do it.
I don't know.
Beers on this guy! Guys, get us all beers! Guy in the blue, right? Alright! Cheers, nut!
He's a f***ing prick. We'll start with that. He was abusive. I mean, he was a great father. He took me skiing.
Look out, jackass!
He taught me how to drink when I was 6. I'll never forget that. Pops, my guy.
If life gave Hans lemons, he'd just squeeze them into his booze. If every pork chop was perfect, we wouldn't have hot dogs.
Let me just cook it right in there.
He scares me a little.
We all have flaws.
Nobody's willing to deal with this shit.
Hans, more than most.
Guys, bitch.
These fucking kids.
Hans invented backwards skiing. You think he really lives his life straightforward?
He did the best he could.
He didn't make it this far in life following everyone else.
Sayonara, quitters.
But he's a good guy. I never want another father ever.
Some people wanted champagne and caviar when they should have had beer and hot dogs.
Hey! Who dropped that f***ing hot dog? Are you kidding me right now? Get out of here!
You're a rich girl and you're gone too far, 'cause you know it don't matter anyway.
I'm not gonna spill my drink.
You can rely on the old man money. You rich girl.
Hans is so ass backwards, he skis through his own farts. I'm happy with that one, but let's see.
Guys, almost flat up. No, I'm just kidding. You guys made it.